The gist of a manual locking hub is to disconnect the axle from the wheel. Right now, it is locked, or I guess connected. Observe. Watch this part right here. This is the CV axle. Notice the wheel does not want to coast very long as it has drag from the CV axle. We can effectively disconnect the CV axle from the wheel by unlocking our hubs. Observe how there's less friction on the tire. It tends to free spin better. I will lock it. And we're now engaged with the CV axle.